Dear friends, welcome to Saurabh Sharma YouTube channel. In this video, we will understand what are surgeristors. As you can see here, they are available in different voltage rating with different sizes. Most of our viewers right now might be thinking that why these arresters of 220 kV and 400 kV consist of these metallic rings. Friends, even if you see the arresters of rating more than that, they also must contain these rings. If anyone know the reason, please comment. Don't worry, I will also tell you during this presentation. I would like to tell our new viewers, if you want to learn about various concepts of electrical engineering through attractive and simple presentation, subscribe this channel. Electrical systems, either small or big, always has to face voltage spikes. Now, what is voltage spike? When in an electrical system, voltage at any point or in the whole system increases in many folds. This is known as voltage spike. Now, what a voltage spike can cause to a system? It could fall down the insulation of the system, like it caused puncture of the insulation, or the insulation could get burst. This is similar to a pipe carrying a liquid at particular pressure, and suddenly the pressure of this liquid increases and the pipe could get burst. The question is, if a system is already designed for a particular voltage, then how the voltage gets out of control? There are two main reasons which causes voltage spikes. The first one is due to external event like lightning. We know that during rainy weather, the clouds get static charged and could acquire 100,000s of volts. And the insulating medium between the cloud and the earth, that is air, no longer could sustain that much voltage, and breakdown occurs which produces a discharge, which always finds shortest path to get into the earth. And most of the time, it targets electrical towers and poles. Even though the towers are used to solidly earth, heavy voltage could reach into the main electrical circuit through electromagnetic induction. A quiet relief is provided by arcing horns, usually installed across each insulation assembly throughout the high voltage transmission line. They allow an electrical discharge through which extra current transfers to the tower body and drains out into the earth. However, the voltage spikes travels very rapidly through the transmission line and could reach up to the electrical substation. To avoid them reaching into the substation, the surge arresters are installed in parallel to each line conductor at entry point. Here, the meaning of parallel connection is that one end of arrester is connected to the line conductor and other end is connected to the metallic earth grid beneath the substation ground. Such arresters are made up of material which possess high electrical resistance for normal voltages. Here, the meaning of normal voltage is the voltage for which surge arrester is designed. So, a 220 kV surge arresters offer very high resistance for 220 kV on the line conductor. But if the voltage on the line conductor increases in many folds, the resistance of arrester decreases rapidly and allows extra current to drain out into the earth and do not allow the line voltage to increase. This is similar to the situation a fluid carrying pipe consist of safety valve, and when the fluid pressure increases, safety valve throws out extra liquid and prevent pipe from getting burst. After when normal condition arises, the arresters recovers its rated resistance and gets ready for the next event. This prevents the voltage spike to enter into the substation, thereby protect many important electrical equipment which are located inside the substation from getting damaged, like transformers. As we have discussed in the starting, what is the purpose of these rings? These are installed to prevent from corona losses. Friends, in high voltage power substations, the problem of corona arises due to high electrical charge density over surface of conductor, which tries to ionize the surrounding air and leads to generation of luminescence around conductors. The tendency of occurrence of this effect is more at joints and sharp point like terminals. To avoid this, not only at the terminal of surge arresters, even at the terminals of equipment in the substation, these rings are provided. known as corona protection ring, which increases the surface area and therefore the charge gets spread throughout its surface rather than concentrating at a point. So these rings are installed to reduce corona loss and it has nothing to do with working of surgery stir. So far we have discussed the first reason for generation of voltage spike, which is the external one, that is lightning. Now the second reason is internal, that is switching. In power system, when we switched on or off the circuits, voltage spikes get produced and they travel in the system very rapidly. This is similar to when the current of fluid through a pipe is stopped suddenly by using a valve. At one side, high pressure builds up and this may travel into the system due to inherent elasticity and may cause damage to the system at weak point. Voltage spikes must not enter into the sensitive device like transformer, otherwise they could cause damage to the winding insulation and may cause dangerous accidents. Therefore, surge arresters are installed just before its terminal, and this arrangement is not only done for the transformers, this is done for every kind of important equipment like generators. Many times surge arresters protect transformers when voltage spikes arise by getting burst by self, which is very important because the cost of transformer is very high as compared to surge arresters. These switching surges must not travel up to the neighboring substations, and the switching surges produced there must not enter into these substations. So for that, every substation consists of surge arresters at entry and exit point. So we have discussed a lot of things related to surge arresters. In our upcoming videos, I may cover it in more details. Friends, I hope you got the concept. If yes, please hit the like button, share with your friends. And new viewers who haven't subscribed our channel yet, please subscribe so you will get notification of our upcoming videos. So friends, thank you so much for watching the video till the end.